being in Belize has been such an amazing opportunity for me. Not only getting to do like my dream job, but also just where it's at has been entirely new, and it's something that I didn't even think like I would ever do in my life.
We're deep in the jungle, we're off the grid. We have a camp full of projects from all over the United States, sometimes Canada, sometimes Europe.
And you definitely have to push yourself. You gotta work through some adversity. It's hot down here and humid, and you gotta hike out there and get yourself to those cool places that are worth digging.
The importance of field school is just really getting that hands-on experience before you make the call about what you want to do. Sure, you can read about it in a textbook, but actually going somewhere and doing it and actually like finding your first artifact is incredible.
You learn a lot of recognition in the actual technique. So you learn how to trowel with the right pace so that you're moving fast enough, but also you're very careful not to disturb something that you would really want to document well.
We're doing original research. Nothing's planted, nothing's set up for them. You know, so when they're digging and they find that wall, and we start exposing more and more, it's the first time anyone's seen that wall in 1,200 years.
Most of the time, why we find ceramic chunks is because it's kind of a practice for them to place old ceramics when they're doing their building up their floors with like construction fill, and that's kind of why we find those smaller chunks. But sometimes you get lucky and you find like a whole intact vessel, and that's when you get really excited, is when you find the whole thing that you can go and piece back together in the lab. And there's different types too, like even from these ones you can tell that like this one's more of a red, and then here you don't see that red as much, and then like this one's a lot thicker. And sometimes you can tell like the different time periods from the types of ceramics that you're pulling to, and that kind of helps with identifying when those construction fills were created, and that gives more context too. So you have pieces that are like pre-classic, and then there's more classic pieces. So that's something you can get from ceramics.
I think a good indication that this program is pretty special and transformative is how many repeat students we have. Even after graduation, they keep coming back. I'd say, you know, half my crew have been here before.
Each year you come back, you get a little bit more responsibilities, and so here I am, and I'll be back here next year too.
I've met the most amazing people while I've been here, and not even just from like our Western group. It's just everyone, all the schools that are here, everyone's so happy to be here. The passions lie in the same place, and it's just overall, like, you can just feel the excitement, and it's something that I don't think you can get in a lot of places.
The word that I hear over and over and over by students over these 20 plus years is transformational. It broadens your horizons. It opens the world in a lot of different ways.
This is like the pros vacation. The people that have made a whole career out of academic archaeology, they come down here to play in the dirt and dig the super cool stuff. And so when you're down here doing it and you succeed, people see that, and the networking that coming to this field school does is incredible.
Hey.